Raja Ravi Verma is a household name in India. His stunningly beautiful paintings of Hindu gods and goddesses and scenes from the epic adorn the walls of most homes here. So mesmerizing are his works that when people pray to any of the deities, the picture of the deity that appears in their mind are the ones painted by Ravi Verma. And the many calendars that have the painting are not discarded. The pictures are framed and hung on the wall for posterity. Let us discuss Sita Haran painting. The images were a composite created out of what he saw during his travels. The skin color was from North India. The way the sari was draped was Maharashtrian, and the jewelry was usually from South India. Jatayu Vadham. The story behind this painting is related to Sita Apharan. Ravana abducted Sita, wife of Lord Rama. On the way back to his kingdom, Jatayu, a divine vulture, confronted Ravana. Jatayu tried everything he could to save Sita from the evil hands of Ravana. However, being too old, age made him weaker of the two, and Ravana cut off Jatayu's wing. He fell down with too many injuries to survive, but Jatayu held on to his life till Rama and Lakshmana found him, and he told them about everything from the fight to the direction in which Ravana flew with Sita. This painting from Ravi Verma portrays the scene of fight to its best. The evil intent of King Ravana, grief of abducted Sita, villains of Jatayu, all illustrated with a great lucidity. Not a single brush stroke is out of proportion, and the use of colors along with free-flowing love makes this yet another masterpiece from Ravi Verma. These are only a few of Ravi Verma's painting that speak aloud about his abilities and divine touch with the brush. Raja Ravi Verma gave faces to Hindu gods, and if the faces you pray happen to appear on some Ravi Verma's painting, that probably is not a coincidence. Ravi Verma's representation of mythological characters have become a part of Indian imagination of the epics. He is often criticized for being too showy and sentimental in his style, but his works remain very popular in India.